dividing 3 on both sides. 3, 3 got cancelled, 3 is equal to 8. So this completes
question number E.
We start with it. Dividing both sides by 3. We can write here. This is the short form. Divide sign in ing. Dividing both sides by 3. 3 and 3 got cancelled, and here answer will be 0. So s is equal to 0 because any 0 but divided by any number is 0. This completes h. Then we go to I. 2 cubed is equal to 6. Now, we have to remove 2.
Yes?
Yes, we have to remove 2. That means we will divide both sides by 2. So, what to write here again? Dividing both sides by 2. So, the value see that you complete your work till here.
Thank you.